I think I started drawing inside my mother already. I paint very slow, but it's very difficult to stop. You need to stop and don't kill where you reach, because it's very easy to destroy something in a painting, just changing just centimeters. Any kind of interruption or something out of the painting routine is could kill a good day of painting. So it's better to be isolated as much as you can. When you are there, you are not anywhere else. You cannot be anywhere else. It's really something, yeah. This is my longtime friend in the studio, this cactus. And it's been since I'm in the studio with me, almost 4 years. I speak with the cactus sometimes, I don't understand, but visually I explore the shape, because what is fascinating and about the nature is whatever they go, they grow up in different directions, it's all right, you know. So it's some kind of visual good training for composition. I'm working this painting to have it an exhibition, yeah. Basically, this composition is come from nowhere every day, so it's not a previous design, sketches, nothing. That's the perfect sample of what I said before about the cactus. What I'm really trying to achieve here is create something from nothing. Let's say a new kind of plant or organic structure. Let's see if I can make it on the way I expect, yeah? Look, I have a collection of yellows. I don't need all, but I love yellows. I'm a very much fan of the nickel yellow from Blocks, because I use it to do that, just click to make the light on some of those, let's say, more organic figures I do. You know, one basic color for my work is also the lazuli gel from Mussini, you know, because I like those resin colors and the transparency and the strong and as the pigment it is. And I love the rosé doré, this one. This is original. It's very beautiful for do a transparent, beautiful rose transparencies. Actually, the people are a little bit obsessed with things like the toxic on the, because many people, oil paint is toxic. I don't eat oil paint. I use it for painting. You know, I don't eat them. And all actually cadmium colors like that, they say, dangerous and thing could be. But you know, you cannot beat the sharpness, the brightness, and the quality of some of those pigments. And I like them, I love that. Imagine you are in the forest, in the darkness, and you don't see the trees, but you can touch them, and you know they are beautiful, because trees are beautiful. And then when you touch them, they get with light. That's what I'm trying to look. So it's some kind to look for something in the darkness. The darkness doesn't mean the dark side, means in the mystery of our mind, you know? That's the mystery of painting. That's why we keep doing that. I keep doing painting, because there is no answer at all for, and I don't, and I like that actually, because I don't want answers. That makes the, you know, the predictable things are boring for me. And in painting, I don't want to know. I go back, forward, on different ways. I repeat myself, I don't repeat myself. I get influences. But the journey is there and it's a no. Just, I want to have my journey, that's all, on painting.